seed you can give.
Your talent.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Focus. When he said be, it became. You will face obstacles. You will face challenges. You are carrying the power of God.
Yes, sir.
Face the challenges. You said, devil, I'm going to chew you.
Preacher.
I see you walking in greatness.
Yes, sir.
I see you walking with supernatural ability.
Yes, sir.
And you'll be moving from glory to glory, glory to glory, glory to glory.
Yes, sir.
Men will see the glory of God.
Ready for a revolution. Come on, what you see? Come on.
Oh, Shatakabaya.
clapping. Don't stop clapping. Please, please. Is this what I taught you? Let's go now. Wait. Let's go now. For him. Okay, let's go. Come on! Hallelujah! I told you, it's one of the most talented boys I've ever seen. He can sing, he can dance, he's also upcoming DJ, a gospel DJ. So if you need him for your children's birthday party, he's available. God bless you in Jesus' name. Now, I don't want you to be flabbergasted. I don't want you to be taken aback, maroon or mesmerized. The next set of guys I'm about to call, they will make you jerk. How many of you have seen a football match and you are supporting your team and you are sitting down and somebody is about to score and you are doing like this, score, score, As the next set of people I'm bringing off stage, as they come to do their thing, I hold me by my word. I've seen them dance in several places. They have first class dance step. They will ginger your swagger. I don't know if they are ready. Are they ready? All right, please, with a powerful locomotive clap, I want you to help me welcome the Empire Dance Group. Come on. Keep clapping. Keep clapping until they come. Come on. All right.
Try this at home.
Blow my mind, they go. Because since then,
I told you.